they still do just what they want to do.
Na 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 na.
Why can't they be like we were?
Perfect in every way.
What's the matter with kids who? And so immature.
I don't see why anybody wants them.
Why are they so dreadful?
Kids, they are just impossible to control.
To control.
Kids, with their awful clothes and their rock and roll. Why should you have these children?
Better to have a pet.
You know where you stand with a pet.
Meow.
What's the matter with kids? What's the matter with kids? Nothing's the matter with kids today!
If Mama was married, we'd live in a house as private as success. Mama, Godspeed and God bless. We're not keeping score. What's one more or less? Oh, Mama, say yes and waltz down the aisle while you may. I'll gladly support you. I'll even escort you and I'll gladly give you away. Married, there wouldn't be any more. Let me entertain you. Let me make you smile. I will do some kicks. I will do some tricks. Please take our advice. We aren't the Lunts. I'm not Fanny Price. Mama will buy you the rice. If only this once, you wouldn't think twice. Could be so nice if Mama got married to stay. But Mama gets married.
Scooch over, acting nice when she's nice. Well, I have some advice, cause it's happened to me twice. Here's my secret strategy, it always works because the world doesn't end, it just feels like it does. So raise your right finger and so.
and odds to join your game. I'll say you make me mad, and if you cheer bad, I'll say you're bad. If I eat alone from this moment on, that's just what I'll do, 'cause I'd rather be me. I'd rather be me. I'd rather be me than be with you. We're supposed to all be ladies and be nurturing and caring. Is that really fair? Boys get to fight, we have to share. Here's the way that that turns out. We always understand how to slap someone down with our underhand. So here's my right finger to how girls should behave, 'cause sometimes I won't fake, apologize. Let's just fight in the makeup, not tell these lies. Let's color damage, even clean the slate so it's like new. It's a new life for me, for I'd rather be me. I'd rather be me than be with you. I'll say no, I'll say knock it off with your notes and your rules and your games. And those sycophants who follow you, I remember all their names. And when they drag you down like they inevitably do, I will not laugh along with them and approve their polished cube, 'cause that's not me. I don't need their good opinions, I have plenty of opinions. Everybody has opinions, but that doesn't make them true. What's true is being me, and I'd rather be me. I'd rather be me than be with you. So raise them high, 'cause playing nice and shy is insulting my IQ. I'd rather be me, I'd rather be me, I'd rather be me than be with you. I'd rather be me, I'd rather be me, I'd rather be me than be with you.
You can scratch the antique furniture to sharpen up your claws. You can lacerate the cushions if you're ever stuck indoors. You can dig up all the flowers from their freshly planted beds, and with articles of clothing, it's okay to pull some threads. But I remember as a kindergarten kitten, one phrase that left me singularly smitten. You can play with your food before you eat it. You can chivvy your chow before you chew. You can play with your food, you can't beat it. So ducky, let me play with you. You can play with your food before you bite it. You can toy with your tuck before the crunch. You can play with your food, why fight it? It's a crazy little game called lunch. I'd rather play a game that's sharp and witty, and preferably something in the kitty. Your food before you nibble. You can jest with your joint before you slice. You can play with your food, but don't dribble. My mama gave the best advice. You can play with your food before you gulp it. You can mess with your meal before you munch. You can play with your food, then pulp it. It's a crazy little game called lunch. can chivvy your chow before you chew. You can play with your food, you can't beat it. So ducky, 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 let me play with you. Play with your food before you bite it. You can toy with your tuck before the crunch. You can play with your food, why fight it? It's a crazy little game. It's a crazy
thank you. Philosophy. Why are you telling me? Why are you telling me? Why are you telling me my new philosophy? The teacher gave a D on last week's homework. She said, Miss Sally Brown, your grades are going down. I could have told her my new philosophy. Miss B, I'm she, look see, a D, a D. Well, why are you telling me? And that's my new philosophy. Why are you telling me? My new philosophy. And like a busy bee, each new philosophy can fly from tree to tree and keep me. Live by bread alone. Some philosophies are clear. Leave your messes at the sound of the tone. Some philosophies pick and choose. Deciding what goes in it. Some takes a lifetime. Mine takes a minute. Strofa said, anything that only takes a minute can't be very lasting. For instance, Beethoven took over 2 years to complete his brilliant Ninth Symphony. I can't stand it! I can't stand it. I like it! It's like a guarantee, my new philosophy.
If you had a tattoo, that wouldn't matter. If you had a shaved head, that would be cool. If you were from Spain or Japan or the back of a van, just as long as you're not from Hebrew school, I'd say, now I'm getting somewhere. I'm finally breaking through. I'd say, hey, hey, Shiksa goddess, I've been waiting for someone like you breaking the circle. You taking the light. You are the story I should write. I have to write. If you drove an RV, that wouldn't matter. If you like to drink blood, I think it's cute. If you've got a powerful connection to your firearm collection, I say draw a beat and shoot. I'm your heat slave, nervous. Just tell me what to do. I say hey, 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 hey. I've been waiting for someone, waiting for someone. I think that I could be in love.
Cheers you. like taxis, I like trains. I like Brooklyn when it rains, but I love Betsy. I like walking after dark. I like jogs in Prospect Park, but I love Betsy. I like Shake Shack, I like MoMA, and New Jersey's ripe aroma. The parades when I see them, and even the DMV. And the Brooklyn Bridge by bike. Heck, there's lots of stuff I like, but I love Betsy, and she loves me. I like dancing on the pier. I like Broadway once a year, but I love Betsy. I like visits to the zoo. I like opera, that's not true, but I love Betsy. It's been 5 years and I'm ready. Get the sparklers and confetti. Give a wink to the waiter and summon the maitre d'. Just like Jay-Z and Beyonce, I will make her my fiance. I love Betsy. I love Betsy. I love Betsy, and Betsy loves me. It's amazing, Betsy loves me. And tonight I'm gonna show her just how proud I am to know her. There's no danger, there's no drama, there's no curse and there's no mama. Put my problems in the past. This whole town is gonna see that I love Betsy. Sorry, Mama, I love Betsy. And she loves me.
When you cry, I will hold you. When you fall, shed no tear. When you lose your light in the naked night, I'll be here, I'll be here. When you fail, I will soothe you. No more harm, no more fear. On the coldest climb to the end of time, I'll be here, I'll be here. I'll be standing by, trying to comfort, hoping I am enough. I'll be flying high, crying myself into happiness I've never known, a life I thought I'd never own. Maybe I've been dreaming and this moment isn't real. How else can I explain this power that I feel? You can run and I'll forgive you. I'm the one you can call. I will need you, I will feed you, I will lead you to the clear. I'll be
ooh.
she used to be mine.
I guess I'd be a hero, with sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, a shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking, and live a life of daring, while smelling like a herring. Upon a Viking ship I'd sail away, I'd see the world, I'd reach the farthest reaches, I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt and sea, and maybe storm some beaches. That's who I'd be. That's who I'd be. Or I could be a poet and write a different story, one that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. Into the skies I'd throw it, the stars would do the telling, the moon would help with spelling, and night would dot the eyes. I'd write a verse, recite a joke, with wit and perfect timing. I'd share my heart, confess the things I yearned, and do it all while rhyming. But we all learn, but we all learn. An ogre always hides, an ogre's fate is known. An ogre always stays in the dark and all alone. So yes, I'd be a hero, and if my wish were granted, life would be enchanted, or so the stories say. Of course I'd be a hero, and I would scale a tower to save a hothouse flower and carry her away. But standing guard would be a beast, I'd somehow overwhelm it. I'd get the girl, I'd take a breath, and I'd remove my helmet. We'd stand and stare, we'd speak of love, we'd feel the stars ascending. We'd share a kiss, I'd find my destiny, I'd have a hero's ending. A perfect happy ending, that's how it would be. A big, bright, beautiful world, but not for me.
An ogre always hides, an ogre fate is known.
An ogre always stays in the dark, you're all alone.
Of course I'd be a hero, and I would scale a tower to save a hothouse flower and carry her away.
A perfect happy ending, that's how it should be.
See you. Done.